welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today is Monday, March 17th, St. Patrick's Day. Big day in the U.S. because yesterday, last night, was Selection Sunday for the NCAA basketball pool. If you're in the U.S. and you have an office pool, please stop by my website, MrExcel.com, NCAA.html. Grab one of our Excel entry forms and you can play along. It's free to play. You can win some great books. Also, the 15th, Saturday, was the deadline for the contest where we had everyone send in their zip code or postal code. Now, I know that on any given day, a podcast is watched by about 10,000 people. We had 190 actually enter the contest, which I guess is a pretty good ratio. You'll see here the map. Basically, I had to import this three different ways, one for all the people in the U.S., and those are the blue dots, then the red dots for Canada. And because this is the North American version of MapPoint, MapPoint did a great job with those, with either the zip code or postal code in the case of Canada. For the rest of the world, since I don't have the European version of MapPoint, it was basically mapping to a city and country. Some places it could find, some places it couldn't find. You know, maybe it was a misspelling, or you live in a suburb that MapPoint just doesn't seem to know. So in many cases, these dots are close. You'll see we have a large contingent down here in Australia, mostly in Victoria. In Australia, let's zoom in on Europe and take a look there. Good representation from throughout Europe, of course, several in England, and we'll pan over here to the US and Canada. Fairly good representation from across the USA, both coasts and several different states. So it was interesting to see that. Now, I said what we'd do here is for everyone who sent in their entry, we would draw a name and win a copy of MapPoint for yourself. So we had 190 entries. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to switch over to Excel. And we're going to use the RAND between function. Now, RAND between is one of the functions in the analysis toolpack. So you want to make sure under tools, add-ins, that analysis toolpack is chosen. And now it's very simple. What we do is the RAND between function and specify two numbers. So in this case, I want 1 and 190. And it chooses number 93. Now, let me go over to my Outlook computer over here. We'll check. Okay, the winner's from zip code 02184. Let's see who that is. Okay, well, hey, it says Tim from Braintree, Massachusetts. Tim didn't give me his last name, so I'll shoot Tim an email. We'll be able to get him that copy of MapPoint. I want to thank everyone for sending in the information. Again, it's just cool to see how wide area people are actually listening to the podcast from. That's always cool to see that you're out there. Well, we'll be back tomorrow with more Excel tips. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.